Who's your biggest competitor, your biggest foe globally right now?
Well, I think we have a lot of foes. I think the European Union is a foe, what they do to us in trade. Now, you wouldn't think of the European Union, but they're a foe. Russia's a foe in certain respects. China's a foe economically, certainly. They're a foe. But that doesn't mean they're bad. It doesn't mean anything. It means that they're competitors. They want to do well, and we want to do well. And we're starting to do well. You see what's going on. We have the best employment numbers probably that we've ever had. Black unemployment is the lowest level in history. Hispanic unemployment, the lowest level in history, Jeff. Women unemployment, lowest in 66 years. Our numbers are great. Our GDP numbers are far greater than what they thought.
A lot of people might be surprised to hear you list the EU as a foe before China and Russia.
No, I look at them all. Look, EU is very difficult. I want to tell you, maybe the thing that's most difficult, don't forget, both my parents were born in EU sectors, okay? I mean, my mother was Scotland, my father was Germany, and, you know, I love those countries. I respect the leaders of those countries, but in a trade sense, they've really taken advantage of us, and many of those countries are in NATO, and they weren't paying their bills.